Let's have a look. She doesn't even look that big on these on here, but in real life she does. Anya, she's big, so when she was scanned, there's a lot in there, so there'll be plenty to chew from, and the stud carries all the colours, and he's gorgeous. I've seen him a few times because I actually know the lady, and we show together, and he's gorgeous. He's just a more masculine version of her. So by looking at her, if you just imagine everything slightly wider and a bit more manly, that's what he looks like. But yeah, they just live with me, and all the stuff's come for the babies. Well, there's loads of stuff still coming, so that they get the rest of